Hi, this is Chef Amit. Today we will make focaccia bread. It is a bread from Italy. For that, we need 500 grams of refined flour, 50 grams of yeast, dry yeast, 220 ml of water, 50 grams of sugar. First, we make lukewarm water for the fermentation of our yeast. You can see our yeast has been fermented. Now we will make our dough for the focaccia. For that, we will sieve our flour. Your dough with our palm helps in activating our gluten, give strength to our flour, good for making bread.
Okay.
Give it to it. We will put a red cloth over it and let it rest for 1 hour for proving it. It will be double in size. See, our dough has been fermented. We will knock it back for releasing excessive CO2 from it. Okay, meanwhile, we will cut our vegetables. We'll add some thyme over it, dried thyme. We'll put our focaccia bread in the bowl. It will take around almost 30 minutes at 200 degree temperature. Already ready. So this is our focaccia bread ready to serve.